to the LGBTQ community?
I'm Captain Mary Edwards Fears with the St. Louis City Police Department. And I would like to say that I am going to be a constitutional advocate. We're going to be fairness. There's going to be quality for everyone. We're going to be fair, and we're going to be respectful with everybody we encounter, no matter what walks of life they come from. North St. Louis is going to be treated like South St. Louis. South St. Louis like North. And they can count on being respected and treated with dignity by people in my administration. Thank you.